Okay, I am live, and we are on the PlayStation 4 Pro, standard PS4 controller. Looks like I have a full charge at least, I think. Yep, got three bars, but got the recharger cable if I need it, so that's pretty good. We left off right in the midst of a gunfight against pirates with Elena. She got me out of jail. So we're going to go ahead and see where it leads us from there. I'm a few minutes early, so I'm going to go ahead and explore the PlayStation. What up, Waffle Killer? Thanks for coming by. Appreciate it. So... there ain't nothing much to tour around this thing. I got like 45 trophies, which is achievements on Xbox. Got my little streaming folder here, and the rest of it I have just my regular games that I've downloaded over time. But a pretty decent machine. I'm going to go ahead and boot Uncharted up. So this is a remastered version of the original Uncharted. Little history lesson. This game originally came out in 2007, as you can see down in the copyright area. And it was released on PS3. So this is redone on the PS4. And instead of me playing it on a PS4, I'm playing it on a PS4 Pro. A little bit more powerful of a machine, so to speak, I guess, graphics wise. But overall, we're gonna go ahead and get started. It's only a minute early, but yeah, what the hell, let's get to gaming, and we're gonna go from here. So scoot up just a little bit, get more on camera, and that should do it. So go ahead and angle this bad boy. Sorry, just working on a little technical issues. All right, so looks like we're ready. We're gonna continue. Drake's Fortune Remastered. Drowned City with Elena. At least I think that's her name. Anyway, we're gonna start off right in the action if I remember right. Yep, oh, see? God already being shot at. Come on, ma'am. Oh, shit. Can I shoot anybody? No. Alright, so, fuck it. Let's just go ahead and keep going. Of course, we got issues right here. Hey, bro. Gotcha. Come on, come around the corner. Gotta remember how to... oh, back in cover. No, bro. No, that was unacceptable. Oh, damn. I think that blew my ass up. Be careful, be very wary of the cans. So, let's go ahead and... oh shit, I didn't know to do that. I'm gonna go ahead and run. I don't know. We got shit to do over here, obviously. Bro? Gotcha. We'll take that, and... come on, come out. Gotcha. No, I took my handgun. I'll take the 9. Whew. I'll take that. Can I blow you up? Gotcha! Uh-oh. More pirates. like fatty too. Huh, peek out, dick. Time to run.
Here we go.
Ooh, I want my AK back. Okay, so I got an AK. I reload. Ooh, more bullets. Shotgun. Don't want the shotgun. Do want some more bullets though. Alright. Can I climb anything here? Let's look around real quick. Before we get a little antsy. Definitely don't want the shotgun. There's something over here, I think. Yep, there we go. Treasure. Decorated silver ring. So that's why I always like to check around. Alright. Let's go ahead and raise this little thing and get on moving. Does Elaine have to go on the other side? Nope. Okay. Well, goodbye. Oh, we got a jet ski.
A big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the
Waffle Killer's in here for right now.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh.
Waterproof.
Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
The little boat right there?
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience.
Oh, cool.
Let's go.
Cool, Ethan
is
here. Well, thank you. I appreciate
you
him coming by as well.
Excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
We can argue about it later. Wait!
Wait!
She's down and adventurous.
This time, I drive.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, let's jump on that bad boy. Hold on. I'm going to look around for some treasure real quick. All right. Evidently no treasure. So, I'm going to drive, and I bet you $10 that Elena can probably drive better than me. Let's roll. Press X or R1 to accelerate.
Get it. How does the whole colony just drop out of history?
Oh shit.
Looks like we've got company. Hit the barrel.
Boom. So we're ducking cover here. Oh shit. Well, shit. I don't like these buttons. Goes entirely way too fast on me.
Oh, no.
You know what, bro? Suck on it. Now, if only I can stay out of harm's way this time. Alright, that's it. Kabooey, bitch.
Flooded.
Can't really control it very well. Back up. Never just known a jet ski to back up, but yeah. Hopefully that got you. Uh oh. He's reloading. Now he's gone. Let's try not to hit anything.
They have to cover us.
So I gotta take control of both these people? Why can't Elena do a job? Okay, that's weird. Oh shit. Don't hit him. Don't hit him. Damn it. Wow, and then you gotta start way over. Actually, this is a PS4, PS4 Pro, and yeah. No, the PS4 controller is really not my friend. The jet ski fucking sucks. The control on this fucking sucks. Look at that. Die. Really? That didn't get him? Oh, this will though. Okay. So stay away from that fucking thing. Fuck you guys, I'm going home. Shit. And the fact that you gotta use a fucking bumper for the gas pedal sucks ass. Hey, dickhead. I'm learning the ropes here. We got all these fucking fuel cans everywhere. Where the fuck you at? Alright, fuck you. Come on. I'd rather use left right trigger, but of course we can't do that. That'd be too easy. So we're gonna hightail our asses out of here. And hopefully we live to see another day. God damn it. I can't see anything because this fucking game sucks ass. Of course it is. Hey there, thanks for coming through. And it looks like I got someone to come through. Well, I appreciate the follow. I may have to put the alert box up a little higher so I can see who's... There we go. Let's see if that helps. Sorry, I have to adjust things. Still getting used to this whole engine here. All right, let's try this again. We're getting a little further.
Do you have any use for this?
No.
No.
All right. So again, I'm using a fucking bumper for the gas pedal. Good bad guys. I see you. Okay, go these shits. Alright, so we got that. So we're gonna have more bad guys here in a minute. Take it nice and easy. Where's the bad guys? Bad guys, hello. That guy? Ooh, right in the face. That would suck, by the way. Alright, more. Okay, so I sense there's more bad guys right up here. Oh shit. Goodbye. Goodbye. Okay, kind of inch it up. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, gotta get this shit out of my way. I see you. Bye-bye, sir. Anybody else I should know about? Oh, you. Okay, so around the corner. Alright, sir. Give me a chance to get through here. Oh, there you are. Hello. Goodbye. Just get behind cover. Look at that. Infinite ammo and shit. Asshole. I wish I knew how to speedrun this bitch. Alright, well, we're obviously jumping. Oh, that was a pussy jump. What do you say holding on for?
There it is!
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
Oh, see, now you're riding like Miss Stacy. Well, shit.
We don't suppose
just kind of fucking
please don't tell me
push it.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
All right, well, there's a staircase just
well,
waiting for us.
How do you explain it? Thanks.
Okay, so I'm going to get my AK out, and we're going to have some fun. I did have 5 people in here. Well, I appreciate whoever came through. But it is what it is. I appreciate anything
like
and everything.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our right. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Oh, fuck it. These guys don't stop. No, I'm not. Bring me alone.
Oh, boy.
Oh, shit. Sir?
There he is.
Sir? Oh, shit. I don't know what the fuck that was about, but okay. Did he just throw a rocket launcher at me? Oh, it was a rocket launcher. Holy shit. Okay, I got him. Reload.
That's coming handy.
Okay, so I may look like a complete dipshit playing this game, but it's mainly because...
Oh boy.
I've never played this before, and PlayStation is not my first console, so I prefer Xbox, but if I want to play anything like these games, I gotta buy a fucking PlayStation. Holy shit! Alright, well I'm gonna die. Fucking Brutus right there fucked me up. Alright, so, did we start over? Yes, we did. So, fucking checkpoints suck. Come on, gentlemen. Come say hello to my little friend. Bye, sir. Blow your ass up. You think I'm playing? The Rocket Man. Hey, fuck you, dude. Didn't I shoot you in the face? No, that's not me. Damn pirates.
I got you.
No, you don't. Okay, I need to reload real quick and get my ass back. Bullets, bullets, bullets. Thank you, I'll take that. Alright, back down we go. And I'm gonna run my happy ass back here. Hey, bro. Gotcha. Oh, wait, hold on. Go. Right in the face. Okay, so I think there was rugged. Yeah, there it is. That's the, well, I got like 3 shots. Ah, fuck that thing. Need lost treasure or anything up here? Oh, oh shit. Time to go. I heard bullets. Oh, it's Rufus! Are you? No, I'm not. I'm not out of ammo. Don't know what the hell you're talking about. Oh shit. Okay, so where's the other...
I see him.
No, you don't.
I don't know what you see.
Fucking reckless. There you go. Well, I don't want that shotgun then. See if I can re-pick up my AK. Well, you got the macro. Guess that'll do for a while.
That's coming handy.
Guess I'm stuck with the shotgun for a while. Okay, up the stairs we go. So we know when we see bad guys, we're going the right way. Yeah, it did, didn't it? Well, like I said, I mean, this is a game from 2007, remastered to look prettier. So, I mean... Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Well, maybe this is the way I go. Can I jump this way? No. Can I jump over this way? I can do that. Can we jump? Hey, sir! You are interrupting my jumping. Okay, so... I want to get to that line, so... Really? Jumping in the water? You gotta be kidding me. Alright, okay. Alright, so I can play Tarzan. Can I swing up to the window, I guess? Yes. Okay. Okay. That's good. Oh, there we go. Lower the drawbridge. Open the drawbridge. Look, see, look how good she is at driving that jet ski. Chapter 9, the tower. Oh, see, I didn't die that time. No, true. More this shit. Bro! Stop your shit. Look at that dude fly. Stop it. Gotcha. I do like how they die, though. That is pretty good. Am I out? Is there a dude up here in the tower? I think there's somebody up there. No? Sorry, I couldn't make this look like an 80s retro movie. That took this fucking, like, driving this daisy. Fucking control set. Sir, you don't stop your shit. I'm nowhere to be found, sir. Anybody else want to limp? God damn it. Really? You gotta be kidding me. Oh my God. This dude's shooting me around corners, man. Look at that. I ran in the face. Back up. Back up. I need aim. Are you on cover? We got problems from all directions. Got him. Is that it for now? Nope. There's still some other dumbass right here. Yep, there he is. Goodbye, sir. Okay, I need to keep that gate. My guess is I need to get that open. So where do I go? Alright, I don't see where to dock. Oh, we gotta dock right here. I should go.
Shoot the chains.
Oh, okay, thank you. Shoot the chains. Oh, these. One. Two. Well, thank you, sir. Okay, so we got that. More baddies? I'm sure we have more baddies. Oh no.
Get to that tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
All right, ma'am. Oh, leave me alone. That's cool. Bad. Of course, right when all the bad guys come is when you want to pull your shit. Shit. Fucking pirates. All right. Gotcha, bitch. So I need, probably need to go up. Oh shit. Alright, so I do have somebody over here. Oh, there he is. Hey, sir. Back in the water we go. I can't do anything in the water. Which fucking sucks. Get up. No. fucking shotgun sucks ass. I really do not like it.
Oh boy.
Sir. Is that it? Is there another bat? Ooh, AK. I want that back. You know what? Honestly, I don't know where the fuck she's going. She just took off the minute, and then it's what's funny is, not only did she disappear on me, but just as soon as the bad guys show up. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I need to go this way. Jump across here. Oh no! Up you go, sir. I think we go across here. And we're gonna jump. And we're gonna jump up. And here we go. Alright. Alrighty, alright. So, can you jump across here, sir? Sweet. Something tells me there's more baddies. See, I see guns. There's baddies right here. As soon as I drop, there's gonna be some shit. Yep, told you. Sir? Fat ass. Come here. Fuck you. Come here. Alright. This guy's shooting me. No fair. Gotcha. 14 shots. Now I gotta worry about fuckheads. God damn it. I am a hero. Well, not now. Son of a bitch. Alright, so this is gonna suck. Shoot the fat ass. Headshot. Hero is here. Oops. Alright, hero that apparently can't shoot with the shit. Shut up. God damn it. I can't find this guy. Alright, so we got a headshot. Well, fuck that dude. See, I don't understand why he can... He shouldn't be able to do that. Hey, dickhead. Alright, time for some AK action. Can you just call me a puta? Alright, got him. God! Every time! Every fucking time!
Kidding me.
Jesus. Jesus, come on, man. believe a fucking treasure hunter is going against a whole entire fucking army of pirates? The fucking rocket launchers and shit? Got him, fucker. Okay. The cover sucks in this game. Okay, so there's another AK. I'll take that. Of course, I got fuckers shooting me from across the screen. Got the James Bond gun out. No, he's over there. There he is. It does make short work of them, but you don't have much ammo for it. Oh, fuck these dudes. Have some of that. This thing. Got two more. Hello, sir. I'm selling Girl Scout cookies. Anybody care for some? Hello? Hello? Okay. Yeah, I know, no shit. They're like, fuck, you can find your own way home. See what other kind of ammo and shit we got here. Damn, I don't want that fucking shotgun. Let me see if that AK is back up here. It is. Okay, so I got that with 13 bullets. That's good enough for now. Let's go ahead and... I'm gonna check one more time for some treasure. Alright. Definitely need that. Oh, we got some treasure. Golden fish charm. Right. Okay, we want to go straight.
There he is!
Really? Did you just shoot me around a corner? Jesus. Where the hell did he come from? Alright, so we got a dead end. go ahead and start climbing. Yeah, I marry her in later life. In Uncharted 4, we're married, so I'm just trying to find out how I married her. Oh, okay, so maybe I gotta press triangle when I jump. Okay, we're gonna jump. There we go. Oh, no. Okay, so what did that accomplish? Anything, or... Okay, so that looks like my jumping stones. So we're up higher. I don't see where to jump. Can I jump across there, maybe? I hope. Oh, yes, I can. It's a long jump, but we can do it. Okay. So this is just a little confusing. I'm not sure where to go from here. Can I bring it back over, or that's where it needs to be? Alright, so over, over, over. Up, jump. Okay, so I think I can jump on that chain. All right. So I figured that out. Okay, good. Oh, what the fuck? How'd you get up here? The thing. No. You fucking split. Where was the last bad guy you killed? You know what? You can wait a minute. I'm gonna look for treasure. Teach you to not do nothing. I'm coming. Hey, I'm taking a shit. Leave me alone. Oh, we gotta shoot it. Alright, hold on. There.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
I told her I was taking a shit. See, look, she got a gun and everything. She ain't gonna do nothing. Alright. Watch, there's gonna be bad guys right here. I know it. Alright, fuck it. I'm dropping. Kind of treasures? Yeah, of course she ain't gonna do shit. But record.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh.
Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish?
That's
right. Not just
right.
A grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas.
Maybe I'm a lot
That's
smarter than I look.
Pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
There you are.
That thing kind of gives me the creeps.
Huh, that's the last entry.
That somebody special?
No.
What? Oh, yeah, I guess you could say that.
Huh, I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Maybe.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
Mm-hmm. One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so mm-hmm. That's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Alright, any other treasures or do we got bad guys? Let's go James Bond gun for now. See? Told you. Bad guys. Hey, Crow. Catch it. Oh, you can't shoot the birds? Yes, animals. There was no harm of any animal during the making of this video game. You can't fucking kill them. Well, I hear an AK. Oh fuck, where the hell are you? Can you cross through? Up high? Oh, we got a rocket launcher. Fuck you, dude. Hey, he had the homeboy night sights. Did you see that? His gun was turned sideways. He went all pirate on that shit. Oh, see, so nothing hurts her. Fuck that.
Here we go.
I swear to God, that dude had it turned sideways. Silver belt buckle.
Nice.
Nope. Sir? So if these guys had me the entire time... How come they aren't getting the treasure? Alright, I definitely want to go... Alright, is there any way up there? Alright, fuck it. Let's just open the door.
Chance.
No, there it is. On the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
What are you up to?
Okay, what are you up to?
Uh-huh, see?
Nothing.
The fuck is she
I
up to?
I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
Liar.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever that means.
Yeah, no shit. No, she's fucking with you. Do 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 do. Ah, shit. More of this. Shit. Oh, you gotta keep pressing it. My bad, I almost died. Elena, did you hear that shit? Oh shit. Apparently not. Fuck you. Good first. Alright, where's that other fucker at? Oh, there he is. Says we jump again. Uh-oh. No, we do not jump again. Okay, so... What? Again? God, it always takes so much to kill that guy. Okay, I'm gonna jump across. And then I'm gonna jump across again. Oh, here we go. I see it. Open sesame. Okay, now we jump our asses in. Okay. Alright, there's gonna be a whole room full of bad guys, I know it. Yep, see? Guns.
Love of God.
Shit. God damn it. Really? Holy shit, really? Of course, it would help if Elena was there, but yeah. Just ain't gonna work that way.
No.
Okay. Fuck. Oh, you asshole. Oh shit. Run. Run, sir. God. Let me. The M4. Let's try an M4. How will we do with the M4? Yeah, you ain't got shit because I'm gonna get on this gun and fucking roast you. Oh wait, hold up. Are you up here? Oh shit. Alright, so let me get on this thing. Where's that other guy at? Where you at, sir? Hello? Oh, there you are. Piece of my bullets. God, these guys are coming out like worms. Where you at, sir? Gotcha. So, before I do any of that weird shit, I need to stock up.
New toy.
Take that. I need to see if there's any more AK. No, 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 no. Take that down. Ooh, no, stick with the AK. So I think we got just about all the ammo we can take. I know the M4 is better, but the AK, there's far more ammo for it. So I'm going to go ahead and stay with that. So let's go ahead and, sir? That was kind of funny. Alright, so I think the wheel's up here, right? Yeah. Okay. few more bad guys. Okay. Prop. Is that boat gonna blow up? Because I swear to God, that girl's up to something.
Get this all on the boat now.
What?
Hey!
Let's go!
How did you get here?
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best
time. Yeah, now's the time.
No, Nate!
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget to stop on the dock.
Oh, that's what's his name.
Hello.
Uh-oh.
He's alive.
Huh.
Uh-oh.
I don't know, Nate. I mean...
Looks like they're in it together.
How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know.
We gotta get the hell out of here.
Yeah, it seems weird.
And there went the boat.
I know. Sully's a lot of things. But he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay, it's gotta be the monastery. Let's go.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him.
Yeah.
Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Alright, so I'm gonna go on a dock. See if there's anything they dropped, like some money. I'm sure there's a soda machine here around here somewhere. Alright. Up the stairs we go. Where did you come from? God, how many guys are you gonna throw? The fuck keeps throwing grenades? Annoying. Spanish gold coin. Woohoo! Told you there was money for a soda. Girls no more? Okay, so we did find some treasure over there. Why don't you grab the M79, Elena? Seem to handle it fine before. See, he's going down the stairs, ever so slowly. Apparently not. Yes. I think she is a whore. Unfortunately. Alright, across the bridge. There is going to be some bad guys. I know it. Or it's going to break. One or the other.
Happen.
See those scorch marks?
I hope she gets better in the later games.
To blow it wide open.
She's actually really good in 4.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
I mean, with in her defense, we did hire her. She's a news reporter, so in her defense,
you've got to let it go.
She wasn't this type of. And there it goes. Oh, shit. Well, you didn't see it break. Maybe she'll find it. Come on, she's gonna be mad at me.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Alright, so now can you shoot somebody? As I've said, she is a news reporter. Or we hired her to take us somewhere. Alright, so before I go... Oh, well, fuck it. Let's go down here. What's here? Anything good? Any treasures? Sure, there's a reason we can come down here. Yep, see? That's why. Silver Spanish chalice. Going around this way. Sir. Did I kill him? Looks like I did. Oh no, I see him. He's playing hard to get. Gotcha. Not bad for an Xbox guy, so to speak. All right, gold Cody Mundi. Dead yet, sir?
I see him.
No, you don't. Has she shot one bullet yet? Gotcha. Chapter 12, heading up river. Oh, shit.
This river ought to take us right up to the monastery.
Alright, so I obviously can't... that's annoying. I wanted to use that 9, but oh well. All right, let's hop on. Fortunately, it's like flooring it or nothing. Cross the rocks. It's a little rocky. Hold on. Oh shit, here we go again. Oh, this time they're coming at us. Just had to add challenges in here. I mean, what are you guys doing? Just fucking dumping the shit in here? Holy fuck. Oh, and then, of course, what good is it? We don't have pirates shooting at us, too. Alright, is this where we get off? No. I see you. Oh, shit. Alright, this one's a little tricky. Alright, so... Wow, okay. I can line it up really easy. There we go. Made it! No, I wasn't drinking, I promise. Shit! God damn, this is too close. I don't like that. Where are all these coming from? Didn't even have to reload. Not one time. Can I get off here? Get the treasure or something? You know these things can reverse like that? I didn't until I played this game. Oh boy. Pull your asses up. Oh, that motherfucker's just tossing them.
God save me, I hit the barrel!
I'm working on it. Fucking mileage on this shit. Really? Holy crap, really? Fuck, come on man. Move this shit. Alright, so... I think in real life this would be a pretty much a no-go. Oh my god. There's no way this thing would be this hard to steer. Problem. no, 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 no. No, sir. Holy shit, come on. Kicking that turbo. Alright, let's go up and over. Alright, finally. Here's our drop off point. Fuck this thing. Piece of shit.
Alright, okay. Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
Chapter 13, Sanctuary. I saw a treasure. Can I jump in here? Where I saw something sparkling. Alright, so let's go ahead and get it going then. Of course, I'm sure we're gonna have like plenty of pirates to fight. Really? Oh my god, she fired a gun.
Okay.
Okay, what? You didn't kill nobody. See if there's some treasure or something over here. Nope. Okay, across the bridge we go. No treasure. I thought I saw some. Look at that. See that strength? Or as in Living Color said it, strength.
Slow down. What if any goons could be up ahead?
Come on, we left those clowns in the dust ages ago. Oh my god. That's disgusting. Oh, I wish I had my camera.
That's disgusting.
So
oh, hold on, I'll take a picture.
The Spanish booby trapped the island to protect their gold?
This wasn't made by the Spanish. Take a closer look at the spikes.
You have got to be kidding me.
This is from our plane.
Well, wait, that doesn't
pirates.
Make any sense, though. Why would someone set traps like this when their own men are crawling all over the island?
They wouldn't. Something's been here since the trap was sprung.
Something or someone? Do you think
Shh.
That...
Shh. Do you hear that?
Hear what?
Or nothing. Absolutely nothing.
I thought I heard horror, I'm sorry.
We're being watched.
Watched?
Yeah, you know what? It's probably nothing. Let's just get out of here before we run into whatever's been chewing on this guy.
Okay.
I hear flies. Hey. Just don't say hey and start shooting somebody.
Keep your head down. These guys have laser sights.
Pain in the ass to kill, too.
Take cover.
Ooh, look at that. I think this is like a Desert Eagle.
Can't be far off if they've left their attack dogs at the gate.
To bet. Yeah. Kind of digging that gun right there. I got the laser sight. M4. Nope. We're in some badass bush. Wherever the red bot, oh, excuse me, wherever the red dot goes, ya bang.
Go ahead.
I want the library secure. Don't let them get to Sullivan.
Yes, sir. They've got the old man working on the east side of the complex.
I don't even know why they brought him along. That son of a bitch can't be trusted.
I see them.
Ding! 100 headshots. Trophy. Fuck you. Son of a bitch. Not quick enough. Shit, really? Fuck off. Okay, so it's gonna be left, and then we. All right, so let me practice here. So which one is roll? Okay, that one's roll. Okay, so here we go, and we're gonna.
I see him.
Do you ever get used to this?
Watch out!
Thank you. Fuck you guys. Okay, so I want that gun. Don't want the M4.
Nate, I've got a bad feeling about this place.
Yeah, I know, me too. Let's just find Sullivan and get the hell out of here.
Fuck these dudes. From Texas. Well, not all the way from Texas. I live in Texas. Of course, she can't fucking nail anything. And this dude keeps on living. Fucking shoot him 20 times. We got fucking dude with a laser. Okay, music stopped, so it's time to fill up on ammo.
That's gonna help.
Shotgun. Ooh, Desert 5. Woohoo.
There he is!
Screw you, dude. Come here. Ah, there. Blow your head clean off. Yeah, yeah. I'm not finished filling up my ammo. I'm sure there's some treasure hiding around here somewhere. Go ahead and get to that door. We're gonna go ahead and head on up, and then we're gonna come around here. Yeah. We're gonna slide. Oh, okay, so we can't open the door. So Okay. Wait for me to jump over there? Okay, so we don't want to do that. I'm going to go this way and around. And of course, I'm sure there's some bad guys to shoot. Bluey.
Nice job.
That's right. Well, they call me Drake.
Here, I'll hold that while you brace the gate open.
Gently, fucking drop it on me and shit. You're lucky I go to the gym. Fuck. See guns? It's gonna be a gunfight. Doo-doo, cover. Ready. Killed us some goons. Oh, still got some more. Sir?
Must be the library over there.
Well, we're not gonna waltz right in the front door.
Why not?
Let's find another way in, scope things out.
Bunch of dead pirates. Side door.
She worked in this little bar in the Philippines. Oh, man. She had a smile that would melt your heart. Bro, I swear to God, she just as soon kill you as kiss you if she caught you stepping out. Just a wee bit of a thing. She couldn't have been much more than 4'11". They called her the spinner because
she... Will you shut up, old man? You told us that 1,000 times already.
Oh, yeah, right. Of course I did. Memory's not what it used to be.
What the hell's taking you so long anyway?
Well, maybe you hadn't noticed, but most of these books are half-rotten and written in Spanish.
Yeah, well, hurry it up. The boss is waiting on you.
Fuck off.
Hey, up there!
Ah, crap.
Start shooting.
Oh, no.
Ah, shit. God damn it. I ain't got no way of cover. He blew himself up. Why do all these guys look like Johnny Cage?
Ready for that. Look out.
Watch it. Take cover.
All right, so you guys asked for it. I got the Desert Eagle now. Oh, I see this dude. There he is. Oh! That knocked him silly.
Zolly, just stay down!
Well, how you doing, sir? Shit. There, now I got him.
Oh, man, it's about time you showed up.
Well, you're looking awfully good for a corpse.
So you brought the girl after all, eh?
The girl?
Hey, if it wasn't for her, you wouldn't be getting rescued right now.
If this is a rescue.
What the hell does that mean?
You gotta admit, Sully, this all looks a little shady.
Yeah.
I mean, you tipping those guys off.
And miraculously showing up alive.
Now, wait a goddamn minute. Roman had a contract out on me. I needed to buy some time. All right, stupid mistake. I didn't realize they'd try and track us.
Sully, we would have been headed home with the treasure by now if you had just for once kept your mouth shut.
And you might have thought of checking for a pulse before running off and leaving me for dead. Look, none of that matters now.
All right, so how is it you're standing here breathing and all, huh?
You are not gonna believe this.
No way. Old Francis took a bullet for you.
Yeah.
I thought this kind of thing only happened in the movies.
Yeah, well, it still hurt like a son of a bitch, I'll tell you that.
I bet.
Anyway, once they realized I wasn't dead, I convinced Roman that they would never find the treasure without me. So I've been trying to mislead him ever since, waiting for you to show up.
Well, where are they now?
Well, they're chasing a little red herring I sent him on the other side of the monastery to get rid of him. Look, Drake had it all figured out. See, that's the symbol the Spanish used to mark their secret vaults. The treasure is hidden right here in this monastery. Find the symbol,
and we find the vault.
We have everything we need right here. All the clues to take us right to the treasure. We can do this, kid.
All right, you boys aren't gonna get all chummy and leave the girl behind again, are you?
Maybe.
Don't even think about it, Sully. She's got a mean right hook.
I'll keep that in mind.
Look, she didn't do shit.
There's more to this room than meets the eye. I'm sure of it.
Something about these statues.
Okay, Matthew, John, Luke, Mark. So Matthew faces north. Mark faces... Okay, so they gotta face certain directions. So that one right there. So jump. Shit. All right, whatever. Okay, so that's south. That's north. Okay, so I need to turn this one.
Okay.
All right, north. Right? Okay, north. Okay, so Luke would be facing south, and Luke is the goat. Okay, so I think that's the goat. So...
No, that's not right.
South. Okay, and then the eagle, which is John, is gonna be east.
Try checking the battery again.
Thank you for coming on and checking it out. I appreciate you coming by. All right, so John is east, Luke is south. So let's go eagle. East, right? Just verifying. East. Okay, so east is going to be that way. Okay. And then the last one is the lion, and he is going to be facing... Mark is going to be
Come
facing
on, hurry
west.
Up, Nate. Shut up. We don't have up. Much time before they realize something's wrong.
And so west is... that way. All right, so...
Bingo.
Bingo, bingo, bongo. Now, wish we could turn that, that would throw him off the trail. All right, so there might be some traps and shit down here.
Another library?
Huh. What now?
You know, this looks familiar. The inverted torch leads to the land of the dead.
Okay, so that means we turn a torch. Where is the torch? Oh, treasure. All right. Oh, there it is. Okay. Is there another one? Oh, so I already did that one, so I just need to do this one.
Wow. This looks promising. Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay.
You left all the fucking doors open. Why not?
Channel 13, they don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Why, yes,
come on. Man. I always am.
Doink.
Ah, I did not see that. Ah. Okay.
Chapter 14, going underground. This will probably be my last area for the night. Okay, we get the engine crossed. And voila. So they're here. Always pick up more ammo. Nope. Nope. No, no. No, no. Do a little more looking around real quick. That's where I came from. That's where I opened it, so it's going up. Holy shit. Shit.
Whoa.
God damn.
Okay,
steady.
More? Yeah, I'm sure.
Oh man.
That was stupid.
There's something about this.
Okay, you got a bell.
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Okay, so you gotta ring it twice. Something tells me you gotta ring them at the same time. Oh, wait, I have an idea. Shoot to kill.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's gonna get that statue out of here anyway?
Freaky deaky. Treasure. Silver Spanish goblet.
Over there!
Screw you, bro.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
So, you get rid of the pirates, then you fight another military.
Okay.
All right. So over here. And upsy daisy.
This is completely unacceptable.
What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred!
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait. You can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
Uh-oh.
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
We got a standoff.
Die camel! My dear Jello! Sheeran!
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
No.
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Okie dokie. Well, that looks like a good safe spot for now. I think I will call it a night. All right, we're at 73% of the campaign. So I should be able to finish this Wednesday. Or Friday night. I'm leaning more towards Wednesday, it may look like, and then we can start a new game. So, let me see here. We had bonuses. Nice little art galleries. What other things we got? The item cannot be enabled until you have beaten the game on the current difficulty. Okay. That'd be interesting to see. Okay, well, I'm gonna quit the main menu and see where it dumped me off. Just to make sure. So we're at 73%. Loading screen. All right, so this is exactly where I want to be. All right, so that'll do it for Uncharted for tonight. I do have work tomorrow, or else I would stay on just a little bit longer, but unfortunately duty calls and I must take care of the money situation. So no further ado, I ask that all my viewers stay hydrated and game on. This is Glock and I will see you guys on Wednesday, and we will continue more of Uncharted Drake's quest for more treasure. later on Wednesday, and hopefully either complete it Wednesday or complete it Friday. So with that, you guys have a good night, and thanks for coming by. For new people following me, I really appreciate it. I greatly need it. I'm trying to get to affiliate level. So with that said, thanks for coming by. You guys have a good night.